Hello everybody, I'm in the Littlewood, also known as Martin, and welcome back to Captain Toad's Treasure Tracker! People hated that voice so much. Actually, that's second to them actually hating me not doing all of these optional objectives, which I will go back and do at some point. And from now on, going through all of the other levels, I will aim to do them. So things like grab the golden mushroom, did destroy the bridge, clear the course in 3 touches, all those kinds of things I'll make sure I'll do. But anyway, let's get into the chase to Pyro Puff Peak. God, that's a mouthful. Say that 10 times fast. And to the Double Cherry Palace. Ah, all right.
Ready for adventure!
Apparently he's saying ready for adventure and not let's go for an adventure. So I got that wrong last time. I didn't actually see what the optional objective was. Maybe you can only do it the second time you play through it. Maybe. Whoa! Oh, there's double me! Oh, this is brilliant! There's 2 toads! Okay, now this is where it's going to get a little bit... Oh my god. Wait, yeah, if I stand there and go far enough that... Oh, wait. Up you come. Oh no, Toad, you've done goofed it. Never mind, it's fine. Oh, he's running away. Ah, where are you going to? Let me grab the turnip. All right, so if I get 1 toad to scare him. I got him, got him. Yeah, oh, I think I nailed him. Come here. Yay, I got the little mole man. And 1 crystal to start stuff off. All right, so the star is around there. We need to find the other crystals. Are they going to be on like the lower levels inside the palace? It doesn't look like this. Oh no, there is somewhere to walk in there. There is like a little ledge inside of there. Ah, yeah, like, see, you can drop down there. But the question is, how do you get there? Oh, I see. I've got to go to here. And then I've got to somehow navigate the left-hand side one all the way over to the end, which should be reasonably easy now. So if I do that, yeah, there you go. All right, so we've got some new walls and the other ones have come down. Perfecto. All right, now I've just got to try and get them both up to somewhat the same point. There you go. You to there. Oh, look at this. They're so in sync. They're going to be like their own boy band. But for copyright reasons, they are not NSYNC. I just have to say that. All right, you're going to go to the left. Oh, this is so cool. Goomba off the top of the head. Even though he's not a Goomba, he's a shy guy. But whatever. It's fine. All right, across to... Oh, there's a thing in there. Ha-ha! Number 2. Okay, did I miss one? No, I don't think I missed one of the higher levels. All right, so we did get the first one just fine. And the second one just fine. Which means that there is a third one... somewhere around here for our little dude. So I wonder if we go around this side if there are any revelations to be had. No, there is a very... Aha! Got you. Are you going to go through that gap? Sure. All right, so I scared you through here. Now, the other toad should have something you can lob at him, but I don't see anything. Unless I press the power button and something turns up. Anything? No, I mean, there's a new Goomba down there. Oh, I really feel like I have to get that guy. Did I manage to grab him? Oh, I did! Sure, okay. He wasn't in visual of the shot, but I think I just pressed A on him and managed to sort of like grab him as he went by. Okay, let's do this, Toad. You're going to drop onto there, and then we're going to go up that way. Oh, no, I need to get both Toads down, but is the other one going to try and jump off the cliff? No, he's not. Okay, good, 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 good. All right, both doors open, and they can be reunited and be brothers once more. All right, oh God, this corridor is a little bit slim. There's enough space for both of them to get through, though. God, I love this game so much. A lot of people said that they could just hear the enthusiasm in my voice. And after the sort of end to the year I had last year, it's definitely something that I needed for when I made videos this year. There you go! Bravo! I don't even think he's saying bravo. I don't really hear an O off the end of it. Collect 70 coins was the optional for that level. And it doesn't look like I actually managed it. Never mind, it's okay. What I might do is I might actually go back and live stream this and I can just upload that as like one large unedited video. But anyway, on to Shy Guy Heights. Here we go!
Ready for adventure!
Ready for adventure! Alright, we're in. Now, do we have 1 toad or 2 toads this time? We have 1 toad. Alright, I've already spotted 1 of the crystals. I'm assuming that we'll grab the other ones by giving all these shy guys an ass whooping. Haha, there you go. Right, there wasn't one on you. I wonder if you can get rid of those statues, because they are just hedges. I wonder if I lob something at them, if that'll fare well. Okay, I'm not going to climb up that ladder, because obviously I don't want to run into that shy guy, but I can drop in and nab the crystal. All right, cool. Right, as long as I stay out of sight now. I feel like this is Metal Gear Solid for kids. This is great. whoa, back it up, go. Yes, all right. I managed to turn just in time there. Go. All right, that's you sorted. I get the feeling that this level might be like kill all enemies as it's optional. I keep wanting to say objectional. I don't even think that's a word, is it? The objectional objective. I'm trying to press, if you can see on the screen, that little circle. You can actually track and follow it around. I was trying to press that little gear, but it doesn't look like it actually does anything. So I'm thinking maybe if I go up on top of here, maybe I can do something. Whoa, okay. Oh, I can do it. Oh, there's actually like a small circle. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so you can't see it, but on the little touchpad screen, there's actually a large version of that red wheel that I can physically turn around. And obviously, as you saw, it changed where the platform was, so I can actually, like, maneuver about the place. God, those two got very close to hitting me then. All right, I get the feeling this isn't going to be a turnip. Nope, it's going to be a mushroom. Yeah, another 10 coins. All right, go, 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 go. Now, oh, yeah, I'm going to have to grab the two mushrooms off the end there, but there is also a shy guy down there. I was just wondering if I could get them to actually destroy these two owls, but doesn't look like I can. No, I was wondering if I could pick them up. Like, come here. Big strong man. Oh, no, I've been made into a weak little babby. Oh, I don't believe it. Come here, shy guy. I need a boost. Oh, no, I've absolutely ruined this. How am I going to get through the rest of this level without dying? He's a big shy guy as well. Look at him. He's massive. Go. Oh, I think we both died at the same time. That was like a double headshot in like an FPS. God damn it. I thought it would be more like martyrdom, like a drop a grenade afterwards, like a drop a turnip and kill it once I've died. And then I want you to try and squish me and you're going to get owned in the face. All right, so I can take a hit and then do this, unless I'm really quick about this. Oh yeah, I got him. Ah, he wasn't even looking. He was facing a totally different direction. So that was its plan the whole time. Now, why do you have a walk-offable ledge? I do see a broken wall there that I could probably throw myself through. Well, not myself, but I could throw the turnip for it. What? Come on! Oh, I thought I could destroy that. Let's try again. And nope, the wall is impenetrable at this current time. There must be something we can activate in the level which gets rid of it. There you go. Ooh, invisible coins. Sneaky, sneaky. There you go. Couple silvers, couple of golds. All right, turnip. Cannot go upstairs. I wonder if I lob this from a different floor. No, it doesn't have any extra kind of impact. Oh, dear. He's seen me. There you go. Good. All right. All right. Oh, you're a special one. Oh, my God. Everyone likes to mine. Oh, my God. Look at this. Tony's going crazy with the pickaxe. Oh, my God. Yes. There you go. There's the Minecraft fans that are going to be appeased by this video. Hey, you. There's the second one. All right. So I get the feeling that the final one must be from you two. Oh, maybe I was supposed to grab these two here and drop down onto the bridge there. Okay, I see. So if I complete the level and go back in, I could probably do that. So let's reset. Oh God, the objectional objective for that one. I'm gonna keep saying it. The objectional objective for that level, or this level even, is to not get noticed by any of the shy guys. And I think I might know. I think I can pull it. Oh, I've been spotted. Of course that would happen like mid-sentence. That's brilliant. Anyway, so I'm going to try and go up to the very final platform. Wait, where did that gem come from? You weren't there before. You probably all saw it and I didn't. I don't understand how I missed that, actually. I'm a little bit disappointed in myself for having missed that. All right, here we go. Okay, I got you. Let's get all these silver coins and turn them into legit gold coins. Yay! I like gold! Damn it! Oh, God. Okay, hold on. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Oh, God, he's coming! Come on. Oh, I can't even pick up that one. It's too big for me. All right. Oh, this is a dangerous move. What am I doing here? Let me hang on the ledge. All right. Oh, God, he's seen me. Okay, sure, that one. And then you. I just want to get out this level alive. Yay! Three gems, a silver heart, or a silver star, and we're all done. All right, there we go. Last one filled in. What's the next level called? Oh, this is very Luigi's Mansion. It's called the Spin Wheel Library. Let's have a look. Wah, 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 wah. I do miss that sound. I wish Toad had his own little jingle like that. Now, do I want to mess around with that wheel just yet? Something tells me that I shouldn't. I should explore the area before changing how the terrain looks. Oh! Oh! Oh, God! Oh, the world's upside down. Can I twist it back upright? No, I can't. I thought if I, like, completely turned the remote upside down, that it would work, but apparently not. Can I not speak to you? You're not interested in anything, I have to say. Oh, God, I fell down the floor. But you usually give out... Hey! Yeah, you usually give out crystals. Good times. There you go. That should about do it. Is he napping or is he? Oh no, he's napping. Okay. I was really worried for a second there. I thought one of the Mushroom Kingdom inhabitants had died. That would have been a little bit grim. I don't think anybody in the last video told me if they have like a proper name. Like, are they called Mushroomians? Like, is there even like a name for them? I don't know. Oh, hold on a second. Come back here. There we go. Let me grab you. Thank you very much. All right, now, where are we going to take you to? Oh, it looks like the stairs actually would lead me up just fine. Now, the only problem being is that I can get to the star, but I can't get to... Yeah, there's no back passage there. So I do have to enter that from the front. I'm wondering if it's a case of changing the platform around to drop down onto it. I guess that... Yeah, there you go. That works. Oh, okay. That was more simple than I thought it was going to be. There you go. I did see a glimpse just there, actually, of some silver coins right up by the star. So I'll make sure I grab those before I leave. Oh, steady now. Don't move in too many positions. All right. Now, hopefully I don't actually catch the star by accident with my massive head. Oh, come on, Toad. Stop falling off stuff. All right. Let's go for those ones. There you go. I got half of them in the right order. But anyway, that level was a lot easier than I thought it'd be. 3 crystals and the star. Bravo! And there we go. Look at this. Grab the golden mushroom. Ah, I didn't see the golden mushroom during that attempt. Whoa! What are you? Oh, there's a secret in the last level. Coins galore! Sure, let's do this. Oh my god, what is this thing?
Ready for adventure, ready for fun, ready for collecting coins with everyone!
Who are we talking to? Sure, you've got a big mushroom for me. You are half asleep. Am I like fanning him down? Yes, master, obey! I'm not worthy, I'm not worthy! Alright, anyway. Oh, I can sprint. Well, that's news to me. I didn't know I could sprint. What about you? You got nothing going on. So I can pick between the pickaxe and the cherries. I want to go to the pickaxe just because the pickaxe was so much fun to use last time. Oh, this music. All right, here we go. Oh my God, I don't know what I'm doing. Whoa, Mega Pal. That was amazing. Oh, that was fantastic. Grab them both. Oh, that was brilliant. I don't think I could have landed that better. That was a total mistake, but it paid off massively. 273 coins, and then the page just disappears again. Oh my god, this is a magical book, isn't it? Right, on to level 8. I'm going to aim to try and get to level 10 today. If not, let's go for level 9. So I've done at least 5 levels in this episode. The Minecart Tunnel Throwdown.
Ready for adventure!
Ready for adventure! Here we go. Oh. Oh, yeah, sorry, I just wanted to listen to the music. It's a very, like... It's a very reverberated version of an old classic track. That is very cool. I love when they remaster and remix stuff. Oh my god, there are so many turnips in here. Oh god, so the gamepad that I currently have in my hand has a first person view. Oh my god, I so wish I could film this. If I'd anticipated this, I would have plugged this into another Elgato, but unfortunately I haven't. Imagine Pokemon Snap. It's basically Pokemon Snap, but inside of this. I tell you what, I want to take a picture of it really, really quickly, just so you can see what it looks like, okay? So if I take a picture of it like that... Oh no, I've got the flash on! Oh no! Oh no, pause again. Turn the flash off. If I press start, take a picture. There you go, another picture. Good, all right, I got a few pictures, and I've missed so many objectives here. I'm a terrible person. There you go, all right, cool. I got, oh god, that one over there. Go on. Oh no, come on. I need the gem. Oh, wait, nearly nailed it. Oh, no. Did I even get the crystal then? Do I shoot the crystal? Oh, I do. I shoot it to get it. All right, I have missed so much in this level. I think I actually need to, like, turn away from the screen to play this. This is insanity. All right, there you go. Just get all of those coins there. There you go. Good. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, God. What is happening? This is insane. All right, I missed half of that level. Just simply for trying to take pictures and for trying to actually line up with the screen to do things properly. Let me grab a couple more coins. That one definitely needs a retry. Good God. All right, there you go. Bravo! All right, we only got one crystal that time, didn't we, as far as I recall? One. We got the last. Okay, so we missed the first two. I'm going to aim for that one up there. Oh,
Oh, what a long-range shot. Big plays, MLG.
All right, cool. Was there a crystal in there? Ah, that's the one that I missed. And there is one more somewhere, apparently. All right. Let's try attempt number 3 at locating the crystal. So it's the very first crystal. Ah, it's right there, you cheeky bugger. I didn't see you the first time around. So I need to do a 180 in my chair. Hold on. Hold on. I got this. I got this. Oh, I got this. Nailed it. All right. We can just enjoy the ride for the rest of this. I'll edit it out. But there you go. The first crystal was right behind me, like straight behind me. There we go. The final crystal inside of the part. I defeat all of the Parabiddy buds. Oh my god. Are those the flying things? I'm assuming. I think so. That's actually quite an easy objective. Right. Into the spin wheel bullet bill base. Oh my god. Again. All these tongue twisters. Whoa. Oh, okay, this is the most magma-filled level we've encountered so far. It gets me a little bit amped and excited for the 10th level. Let's spin this around. Hello, little crystal. I didn't see you hiding inside of there. Just found you totally by chance. Now, where do I want to go through from here? I kind of want to go to here, I think. I get the feeling that this might be of some use to me. So, obviously, I can't break that just yet, but if I were to turn... Oh, wait, of course I can't interact with it unless I'm stood on it. Herp derp. All right, never mind. Let's keep this going around them so I can take myself upstairs and we can start working our way around this top part. Let's zoom in a little bit. Oh, bullet mills are really close. Can I turn the cannon? Oh, God, thank God. I wasn't sure if I could turn the cannon away in time. I thought I was going to be in big trouble. And I do actually notice there is a crystal right there. Blow the walls down. Oh, boom! There it is. All right, that's 2 out of 3 done. Some of these levels are a lot scarier looking than they actually end up being. Now, where do I want to go with you? I guess if I turned this around 180 from where it currently is, I could blow up those 2 extra bits over there, and I could walk the staircase up to the top of it, maybe? It's got to shoot probably twice in order to take both of those down. There's the first one. Yep, and then the second one as well. And then there is also a wall downstairs that needs breaking. Yeah, there you go. All right. So I'm going to turn this away that way just so I'm certain that it's not going to come back and bite me in the ass. And then from here, we shall, I guess, make our way upstairs. Oh, there you go. All right, right to the top. Okay, so it looks like we're going to have to go under and down and around. I don't know what purpose this one over here serves. The one over to the left of us. This one right here. I guess we'll find out soon enough. So let's go down to here. Let's get this guy to open up. Oh, yeah. Look at this. This is cool. I'm going to get you to open up all up. Oh, dearie me. Okay, open up this one for me, good old pal. Oh, God. All right. Okay, cool. This zoom mode is very weird, isn't it? I'm not sure I like it. There you go. All right, cool. Oh, it's just coins. All right, so nothing too special there. So... Oh, God, where do I want to go from here? Sure, if I go down here, I'm going to start spinning this around and see what it actually does. Oh, damn. Okay, wait, if I shoot it at an angle... Sure, a little unorthodox, but I think that is what... Oh, come on, I missed it. Okay, go, 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 go. Fire. Oh, yeah, just caught the first one. Yeah, that looks perfect. Don't move too far. Just missed it. There you go. That looks like it's going to be hook, line, sinker. Good. All right, cool. So I'll leave those shooting that way. But it now means that I can get over to the third and final crystal. But you know what I haven't seen yet? I haven't seen the golden star. Where is that star hidden? I'm assuming spinning around the final cogwheel will reveal its location, but... I don't think I've laid eyes on it just yet. Somebody else might have already clocked it, but I know that I haven't. Right, let's go through here and up the stairs and find out what secrets remain in this level. Oh my god, yeah, I would never have seen that coming. Oh, wow. All right. Yeah, that's certainly different to what I was expecting. A full 180 of the entire level, not just like an entire platform. Good god. All right, there we go. 3 crystals, 39 coins. And a golden star. There we go. So thank you very much for watching, everybody. In the next episode, we are going to move on to level 10 or puzzle 10 or whatever they're officially titling this. I think they're actually called courses as opposed to levels or puzzles. But we have 12 crystals ready to go to take on the king of Pyro Puff Peak. And I'll see you then. Bye-bye.